They're good. Enjoy the ball.
I really must be going.
Miss Fry, may I have this dance?
Mr. Starrick, you've had your fun, but the game is over.
Listen. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Time is a wonderful thing, Miss Fry. It heals all wounds. We may make mistakes while dancing, but the mazurka ends, and then we begin again. Problem is, everyone forgets. They trip on the same mistakes over and over.
People can learn.
Can they? Isn't everyone around you repeating the same steps? But if one man could remember the dance, could know the time, then he could change things for the better.
I have had enough.
This dance is nearly over.
Soon, the people will forget the generation on this terrace. The ruin you nearly wrought on London. When the music ceases, Miss Fry, your time is up. Mine begins.
Freddy.
Starrick peppered the regulars with his own men and took several guards hostage. Your weapons are in there.
Look.
Right. I'll kill the imposters and rescue the captives.
How? It's impossible to tell the difference.
Oh, ye of little faith.
To find the real royal guards. Ooh, dancing. And with Starrick, no less. How awkward that must be.
Sorry!
Off you go. Hold still for a moment.
The key to the walls is one must lead with one's right foot.
Oh, my!
Everything all right, my dear?
Do you require assistance?
I never liked balls. Here, the location of the vault. Go!
Just like that? No plan?
No time for plans. I'll catch up as soon as I'm rid of this infernal contraption.
Doing?
Exploiting. I warned you, my boy. But you do not listen.
Requies Carton Pace.
Jacob! You don't know how to use the artifact! You're a monster!
London.
The Shroud was never meant for you! Mr. Starrick! You forgot to escort me home!
Let me rectify my mistake!
London will perish without me.
You flatter yourself.
I would have created a paradise.
The city belongs to the people. You are but one man.
I am at the very top of the order!
You were, Mr. Starrick.
You were.